Proposify is an electronic signature software with over 15,000 customers, but is it the right e-signature software tool for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing an e-signature tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a Proposify customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below, and if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future software reviews. Software Pundit gave Proposify an analyst rating of 84 out of 100 and is currently ranked 7th in our e-signature software category. Proposify offers advanced features like a document editor, content library, and template library for various industries. Finally, Proposify integrates with Zapier, which allows you to integrate with over 2,000 applications. Proposify has a few cons. Proposify does not offer mass signatures or in-person signing, nor does it include automated contract renewals, and you cannot sign documents through Proposify's mobile app. Proposify includes a free plan that includes 5 active documents and 1 user. Proposify's team plan costs $49 per month and includes unlimited documents. Proposify's business plan costs $590 per month plus onboarding fees and includes 10 or more users. Proposify comes with a variety of e-signature software features. Templates are one of Proposify's most important features. Proposify includes an expansive template library, which can be customized directly in the application. You can also create your own templates in Proposify. The best way to do this is to create a new template in the system from scratch. One key limitation of Proposify is that you cannot upload your own pre-existing documents to save as a template. Proposify's document editor is quite robust. Being able to directly edit your documents is useful because you can update them without having to upload a new version into Proposify each time you want to make a change in the document. In addition to signatures and initials, Proposify's document editor allows you to add a variety of field types, including text, images, and videos. Proposify's document editor can also save you time through the use of variables. Variables are dynamically filled fields that are used multiple times throughout a document. Once the variable value is entered, all corresponding fields will autofill with the same information. This feature is useful for information that shows up multiple times and needs to be consistent throughout your document, like the name of a company, custom branding, or legal copy. Proposify offers a content library where you can store content sections, snippets, feeds, and images. This is useful if you have information that will be used consistently across multiple documents, like legal policies or your company logo. Snippets are one example of the content that can be stored in your content library. Snippets are smaller pieces of content that you use frequently. Think of an introduction paragraph or an employee biography. In order to add a snippet to a document, you simply need to add a text box to the corresponding section of your document. After you've created your documents, you'll need to manage your document workflow to send, sign, and store your documents. When you are ready to send a document, you can specify a sender, add the recipients, choose an email template, and finalize the email message. You can send yourself a test email to see how the email renders. You can also create a reminder email and an automated thank you email, which will be sent once your client has accepted your proposal. Compared to competitors, Proposify's document signing process is less efficient when it comes to different methods of signing. For example, it does not support mass signatures or in-person signing. When you open a document, you have to click the Sign and Accept button at the bottom right corner in order to begin. Proposify will guide you to the fields that need completing. This is particularly useful if you have a large document that needs to be navigated and signed by multiple people. Proposify stores all executed documents in its application and offers helpful organizational features missing from its competitors. One of these features is Streams, which functions very similarly to folders. Streams allow you to organize your proposals based on your company's needs. This is beneficial for separating documents by clients, by type, or by industry. Proposify has built-in software integrations and an API to help its customers streamline their document workflows. These allow you to integrate Proposify's functionality with your existing software applications. Proposify currently integrates with dozens of applications, including Stripe, Salesforce, and HubSpot. Proposify helps streamline proposal and sales processes. It includes an extensive library of proposal templates for various industries, including design, software, and real estate. Also, you can process payments directly in the document through Stripe. Unlike many other solutions, Proposify included chat box in proposals where you can chat with clients. Proposify is an advanced electronic signature software that includes features like a document editor and a template library that its customers use to streamline their proposal processes and impress prospective clients. Compared to its competitors like DocuSign and Panadoc, Proposify is cheaper, but not by that much. It is also less efficient in terms of document signing. Overall, Proposify is a solid proposal software solution that we recommend specifically for sales organizations. It should be considered alongside Panadoc and DocuSign. If you prefer a more straightforward e-signature tool with a simple interface, then we suggest looking into a more basic software like DocSketch. If you're interested, you can try Proposify today by clicking the link in the description box. Do you agree with our recommendation for Proposify? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.